gesture of signing the MOU, we can work more and collaborate more with Zimbabwe through education, through the National Defence University. And as you know, that our country has developed a strong bonding, cordial relationship through our leadership, through President Robert Mugabe, and also during the time of Dr. Mahathir, even until now, after Dr. Mahathir has retired from office. But the relationship continues, and we believe that we can achieve more and do more through collaborative efforts in education. And I'm very sure that with this signing of the MOU between these two institutions,
says that it's a milestone. As far as we are concerned, the National Defence College is obviously growing. Evidence of that is the transformation, or the approval of the transformation to a National Defence University. The signing of the MOU with the University Utara Malaysia gives us options to explore areas that we are not comfortable with, to tap into the expertise of colleagues and sister countries. Those who have seen it before, so that we will adopt what we can to improve our performance here, so that we achieve our aim of being the best.
Thank you very much.
Okay, please come. Let's,
good weather.
Yeah.